What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Rooster Reacts. It's your boy, Ryder the Rooster, and today we are continuing the MGK Tickets to My Downfall album reaction. This is Kiss Kiss. We just did the title track, which I will post up here, as well as an entire playlist of MGK. If you're new here, please feel free to watch those. But we're going to continue this journey. Y'all told me to react to the entire album. I'm going to go ahead and do that. Again, every 2 to 3 days, I'll post a new video. So this is track number two. I'm excited. The first one was an absolute banger. I love the pop-punk sound, so let's go and get into this. But first, please, click the link in my description down below. Please go support MGK. Subscribe to him, because without him, we would not be doing this reaction. And we have to support the artist, y'all. If you want to support this channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button, watching the videos, all this stuff. But if not, no harm, no foul. Let's get into it. This is also only a 2 minute 18 song, so that's pretty standard for pop-punk songs. I mean, or just punk rock songs in general. They're always a little bit short. So he's kind of following the formula pretty closely so far, but let's go ahead and keep it going because I'm curious. Again, no video for this, so we just have the audio. Okay, get me out of this house, get me out of my head, get me a drink and cigarette. 1 gig internet, that's what it gets you. Get your buffering. Also, I wanted to call out, since the video froze on me, even have the Anarchy A in Tickets to My Downfall, like, or in the word downfall. Again, very formulaic, but I'm digging it a lot. Pink guitar, I mean, come on. Okay, get me out of this house, get me out of my head, get me a drink and cigarette. I just need to go out cause I can sleep when I'm dead. Drop me off at the rocks on sunset. Hey, yo, same time and same place, we can get shit faced, yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, there's a lot that I wanna say, but that's for another day, okay. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle. Okay, so let's kiss, kiss the bottle all night. So obviously we're referencing drinking here. And, you know, sleep when I'm dead, let's go to Sunset Boulevard, California. Yeah, let's party. It sounds like a party song so far, but let's keep it going. Let's get back in the car, it's time to do it again. Light up a blunt and a cigarette.
It's good.
Kiss,
kiss, kiss, kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. It's weird because, I mean, this is definitely a punk song for sure. And referencing partying, do it, let's do it again, kiss the bottle all night. But it's weirdly like I'm expecting MGK to kind of throw in like a how volatile that can be for somebody. I'm not sure if he's going to do that, but I feel like just the songs I've heard, like, I don't know, I'm like expecting him to have like a moral, but maybe he's not going to, and therefore it's literally, you know, a great song. It's just a pop, it's just a punk song. So, you know, I'm not sure if there's going to be a moral or not. There usually isn't in these kinds of songs, but I'm expecting it from him. I don't know. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle, yeah.
kiss the bottle all night. Kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. Kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye, yeah.
I like the actual little recording at the end. It sounds like he's kind of walking off. So no real moral to it. It is what it is. And it's a very simplistic song. I said that in the first reaction, that pop punk especially, not usually that deep. It's again, it's formulaic. I've said before, I love it. Big fan. And this is another great track on the Tickets to Downfall. I'm curious what the sort of title tracks will be, or not title tracks, that's not the right word, what the like standout kind of singles for this album will be. I'm not really sure. I don't know if I want you to tell me or not, or if I just want to kind of figure it out. I don't care. If you think I should know, let me know. But this was great. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed the reaction. I'll catch you on the next one. Be good to yourself. Have a wonderful day. I am Rowdy, and I'm out. See y'all.